Hitler had said that when he died, he would leave a great and strong Germany behind him. Instead, he gave the world a very different legacy. New knowledge of what human beings are capable of. The German-born philosopher Karl Jaspers, himself persecuted by the Nazis, wrote after the war, "That which has happened is a warning. To forget it is guilt. It was possible for this to happen, and it remains possible for it to happen again at any minute."